So what is happening in the placement department?
So we have Everest in campus today, and tomorrow we will be having Karwale, wherein we will expect you to be there with the people and interact with them.
Sure.
That will be a good option for interacting and having the MOU discussions also.
Fine, I'll definitely come tomorrow.
Sure.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, have a nice day. Okay, fine. Myself, Professor Avinash Deshpande, I'm responsible for academic program office in the management wing. At MIT World Peace University, we follow continuous assessment system, which is not commonly practiced by many universities. This means a student is continuously assessed during his learning at the institute, and only 30% of the weightage is considered for the term end examination. Unlike many other universities, this percentage is nearing 100%. The other heads at which we normally consider their marks, they are something like your case study, written case study assessment, their class participation in the classes, then the midterm exam, the marks for surprise test, and of course their attendance in the class. This helps the student to continuously study and learn, and this is probably a better learning method as far as the student is concerned.